Hey guys, Brennan here.
Welcome back to Turmoil. This video is gonna go up really, really late, and I apologize. It's cause I fell asleep. I was gonna record around 9 o'clock, and, then I fell asleep, and that plan changed. It is, currently 1:29 a.m. So this will probably go up around 3, 4 a.m.-ish. Sorry about that. Anyway, let's get into this. Let's continue our campaign. Okay, let's go to the land auction. I tilted my mic a little bit because it wasn't really facing me. I'm gonna turn on a light in here just so my face isn't quite so flesh toned.
I'm a ghost.
The amount of bidding each other up right there, that was pretty good. I'm just gonna move on, I don't know what I want, so I'll probably get something soon though. I know I just made a mistake, guys. I know. I feel like a big old fucking idiot. Find some shit, please. Oh my fucking god, I feel like a big ol' idiot. Oh, I'm fucked, okay. Thank you.
There should be an undo button. Like, that makes you undo your last action, like, say me buying this stupid fucking rig at the beginning. I just placed it without thinking, and, you don't do that. There's a side effect to recording at 1 a.m. Lost a little bit of brain power because it's really late and I'm somewhat tired. I mean, I'm not that tired, but I think there's gonna be a noticeable difference in my, ability to follow things. Okay, so, yeah, this is happening. We're doing stuff. I don't really know what to do, because if he doesn't find oil, we're kind of fucked. Oh, looks like he found some. Sell. Go. I didn't realize how good that price was. I find it hard to make commentary for this game. Like, I don't know. I just, it's much easier in games with dialogue to, have a smooth commentary going, but in a game where there's no dialogue, it's a little harder. Especially, like, a game like this, because, it's very peaceful and, I don't know, I basically just don't feel like talking during it. It just feels like a little wrong to talk over this whole experience. And I like the music of this game. It's not bad music, it's just that it's like... I don't know what I'm saying. I like the music of this game. It's very, like, peaceful and stuff, and, It's not bad, because it's like, I could listen to this for a little while, but like, it's very instrumental and very quiet and stuff, so I wouldn't want to talk over it or whatever, like, yeah. The music in this game is pretty cool sounding. I'm gonna fast forward a little bit. Forgot I could do that. Just wait until that price gets a little higher. Go. Come on, Dowser, find that oil. Come on. Please. Please don't tell me this is all the oil here, because... Oh my god, it is. He just left. That's all the oil here. Oh god. Let's turn that off, hope for a better price. Don't think it's happening. Like I thought, I need to upgrade my Dowser's depths. I half expected that run to be pretty crap, because I started by placing down a rig,
so I didn't really expect that to go that well. They're all placing it around the 43, and I'm like, I'm going down here. Why? Numbers don't matter to me. Wait, so you mean high-quality pieces of land don't matter to you? Yeah, exactly that. I always start with two dowsers. I don't know why. Except for last run, which I started with a rig, and felt like a fucking idiot. I always forget to pay attention to prices.
Well, let's just wait until that drops below 90. I'm gonna fast forward a little. A little more. And we're done. Okay, keep it coming, keep it coming. We're gonna make all this money. Low 90, no longer useful to me. Okay, yeah, let's keep it going. I'm gonna clear the notifications on my iPod right now. Oh my lord, I'm having fun. Come on, we're not gonna be able to sell it all. No! God damn it. I didn't know how the stock thing worked, so I just bid really, really high by accident. Start storing at the beginning. Start selling once prices are good.
Now I understand it. I understand that now, the stock auction and how it works. This end is lower. I thought that this end would be lower. I don't know why, but I thought it would start with low prices. Probably because real life auctions start at low. And the price goes up. We are so effed. Oh, we're so effed. I wasn't gonna sit there and fucking spend any more money. I didn't have any money left to spend. I had to withdraw. Ugh. It's all going downhill for us, guys. Really don't see this ending well. Shit. This is going downhill.
go out on a whim, see if I find a random one. One he's trying to show me is on the other side of this fucking rock. I just love the fact how literally everything I've done so far has, like, fucking fucked me over. I bought these 3% stock, and then ever since, I've just been getting really, 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 really bad RNG. Because that's what it is, guys. It's random fucking number generator that's fucking me over right now. The RNG of the oil spawns, because they aren't predetermined on every single fucking map, as far as I know. They're seemingly random. I honestly thought we were gonna be dead in the water. Serious game. Okay. I think I saved ourselves from fucking up this entire campaign. Is that what? We were almost in a real bad situation. I think I might have saved this fucking run with this map. I didn't realize how much better that price was until now. Hire one dude. Almost the end of the year, so I'm just selling. Right now it's sell time. Saved a run, boys. Okay, let's find out if we just saved ourselves. Fuck you. Okay. Town hall stock auction. I was going to do it once it hit 5,000, but didn't get there. Okay. We're just going to go. Last time the game made me force my fucking hand into selling shit for like 60 cents and I got fucking triggered. This the last little one that I made 15,000 on or whatever. Because I was very, 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 very poor off before then. And I'm not so great off yet either. Costs less than $3.50 to get over here. Oh geez, I clicked out of the game. Come on, make money. Oh my lord. It's nowhere near as good as last time, but hey. It doesn't have to be good all the time. We're on sell mode. We don't need to worry about good prices. We only need to worry about which one is better than the other. So glad that he lost money. Ha ha ha. How's it feel, assholes? We're moving again. This time we're going to the plains, which has the profitable but tricky natural gas. Let's start the bidding. Oh. Okay, guys. With this, I'm gonna see you next time. Wow, look at my hair. It just did a thing. Okay then. Yeah, I was recording for like, I don't know, about an hour now. Like, well, I do know. I'm looking at the timestamp right now. It says 53:21. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Sorry about this video going up so late. I just forgot to record it until like 9 o'clock, and then I was like, oh yeah, I gotta record a video, I'll do that in like 5 minutes, and I fell asleep within those 5 minutes, so, yeah, I said to myself, I'll record a video after I'm done watching this video, and then I stopped watching that video, clicked on another one, fell asleep while watching the other one. So, yeah. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Bye, guys. Bye.